This suffering is getting too much. Where will it end?
Fellow Nigerians, I share your pain. The ultimate solution to our many problems is the fear of God. If we all have the fear of God, we will choose right over wrong. And if we do that again and again, Nigeria will be great again. In fact, Nigeria will be greater than the great countries of the world that we admire. My prayer for my country on our 61st independence anniversary, that the fear of God will rule the heart of every Nigerian in Jesus' name. Our sins, oh Lord, we pray. Have mercy on Nigeria, oh Lord, and forgive us our sins, oh Lord, we pray. Have mercy on Nigeria, oh Lord, and forgive us our sins. Our sins, oh Lord, we pray. Have mercy on Nigeria, oh Lord, and forgive us our sins, oh Lord, we pray. Have mercy on Nigeria, oh Lord, and forgive us our sins, oh Lord. With to bow and confess their sins and turn from evil ways, God will show mercy. I said, if Nigerians with to bow and confess their sins and turn from evil ways, God will show mercy. Have mercy on Nigeria, O Lord. Forgive us our sins, oh Lord, we pray. Have mercy on Nigeria, oh Lord, and forgive us our sins, oh Lord, we pray. Have mercy on Nigeria, oh Lord, and forgive us our sins, oh Lord. That is the call for equity and justice. That is the call for diligence, excellence, and productivity. That is the call for resilience and accountability. And that is the call for unity and progress. Oh, help us, God. Oh, help us, God.
Now, Papa, your heart might be my own. Your boy might be my own, to him.
Now, Papa, your boy might